For decades, organizations have built hierarchical networks by creating and interconnecting multiple network domains, or using hierarchical addressing mechanisms such as Internet Protocol. However, with the presence of Layer 2 and the non-hierarchical address space, the large bridged environments have always presented a challenge for scaling and failure isolation. Also, hierarchies are needed with the rise of endpoint mobility and for the technologies to build a more efficient Layer 2 extension. VXLAN was introduced to address these challenges. The initial VXLAN DCI technologies can solve most of these challenges, but can also increase complexity and potentially flatten out the hierarchy. This doesn't allow for failure isolation, especially with large and stretched Layer 2 networks. The multi-fabric DCI separates the underlay domain and provides hierarchy, but also introduces a new set of protocols and technologies, making the overall solution complex and hard to manage. VXLAN EVPN multi-site architecture brings back overlay hierarchies and underlay isolation, bringing inherited features like fault isolation, controlled and interconnected overlay domains, and controlled bump traffic replication domains. VXLAN multi-site has several applications and use cases, apart from providing connectivity to other sites. VXLAN multi-site supports hierarchical overlays to create a scalable model for large intra-DC network. DCI provisioning can be done across the geo data centers. Legacy network integration is supported. NDFC can simplify the deployment of multi-site by providing automated workflows and an MSD fabric template. The complex DCI technology can be commissioned in a few steps, such as defining the intent and variable in the MSD domain template. Multi-site overlay IFC method gives the flexibility to choose various deployment types of DCI such as route server, direct-to-border gateways, and manual. Auto-deployment IFC flag ensures that DCI links between border gateways have been automatically provisioned. CloudSec ensures that traffic between sites is secure and encrypted. NDFC pre-populates all of these fields per industry best practices, but simultaneously gives users the flexibility to change them based on their business requirements. Once the MSD fabric is ready, NDFC can automatically calculate BGP EVPN configuration to the fabric nodes, add the individual sites into the MSD domain, then deploy respective sites' border gateways. Border gateways are of the essential in multi-site architecture. They do not only provide connectivity to other sites, but are also responsible for creating hierarchical overlay multi-site tunnels. Once the multi-site BGP EVPN tunnel is established, the connectivity is visible with the green line between the border gateways. Now, the VRFs and networks can be extended seamlessly across the sites. With NDFC's close integration with NDO, capabilities and scaling limits can be multiplied. If there are scaling issues or high latency issues, NDO will help create multi-site interconnect. This unified configuration is simultaneously deployed to multiple locations, removing potential human error and seamless deployment. NDFC automatic workflows and fabric templates ease these complex configurations and allow multi-site architecture creation in a few minutes. In contrast, NDFC competitors have no built-in functionality to automate multi-site architecture, and still rely on long and complex manual CLI methods to achieve the same. NDFC multi-site feature automates the data center infrastructure and provides better visibility, functionality, and workflows to automate data center sites.